Blackie now heading through the final two corners. Are they looking to move? Still not looking to come in. They're maintaining their race on hard tyres. But look at Blackie, who's going to look for the move on Alessi now for fifth place as they make their way down towards turn one. It's surely going to be smoothly does it for the AlphaTauri. Blackie now up into the top end, but a move as well from Kimber, who looks to join him as well. Side by side on a turn three as they make their...
Fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, and we'll finish the race on this compound. But remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these. Yes.